credited for facilitating the Indo-US ties and for making Prime Minister Modi's trip to the US a huge hit, Subramaniam Jaishankar has been appointed as the new Foreign Secretary, replacing Sujata Singh. Jaishankar was, in fact, the Indian ambassador to the United States. And our sources are also telling Times Now that Sujata Singh's tenure was cut short because the Modi government was unhappy with her.
Indian envoy to US, Subramaniam Jaishankar, a man who's credited with ensuring the Obama visit was a success, will now take charge as the new Foreign Secretary. Jaishankar replaces Sujata Singh, whose tenure has been cut short. Her resignation, or in real terms, removal, a first since Rajiv Gandhi government. A key negotiator in the civil nuclear deal with the US, Jaishankar's elevation was expected when Modi returned from the US visit. But the appointment delay to ensure Obama's visit to India went smoothly. Sources claim that Jaishankar was appointed envoy to US when Sujata Singh was chosen as the Foreign Secretary for her seniority. Jaishankar's appointment surprising even the Ministry of External Affairs, which was informed of the government's move through a notification on the government website.
Bureau report, Times Now.